they're paying the big fee from their parents, and they know the importance in the college, and they utilize all the facilities, and they see the success end of the day. For this, 10 students, they have, by luckily they got into this AC department, AC compartment, and by their parents, they'll be settling in some of the way, and they also be seeing success. If we take the 40 students, 20 will be friendly with this 10, and 20 will be friendly with this 10. And this 20 will be benefited with this 10 people, and they will be doing combined studies and anything, and they will be somehow benefited. Whereas in this 20 people, 10 will be 50-50. He may see success or failure. This 10, remaining 10 will be seeing failure. Why it's happening?